took a rural redneck area of New Zealand to overlook my lurid past.
Whose problem is it? Mine or yours? It's yours.
And the next thing you know, they don't care who pops it in their mouth as long as it feels good. It's a lonely place to be sometimes, and suicide has been part and parcel of our lives.
Without that, I don't know. I probably would have killed myself.
But even people like us deserve to live with dignity.